Clawz holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Step one, fly sleigh. Step two, spread holiday cheer. How do I do step two?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
Easy. I can do that.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
They call me Junior Santa. Time.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
Coal doesn't bring cheer, though, does it?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
What does it take to be on the nice list? For me, for instance.
You've come a long way since you left me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I won't let you down, Santa. Moving on. Wake up and get your presents, people!
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
If people saw you, they'd have even more holidays. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Come on, you can tell your junior censor.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
I bet the mother was a good kiss and I rock. naughty and you know it, it's a cold. If you're naughty and you know it, it's a cold. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, it's a cold.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
As long as I keep the licensing rights.
It in your heart to defeat Clawz. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Thanks, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Holiday beat it.
Well, we didn't crack close to shit. What now?
You're the spirit, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side.
Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
I demand respect.
What is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know where the best of this pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
So much for the pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies and bacon. They...
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this and find information on that, or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
The spaceship, Kinsey. We gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing? Well, it's a holiday miracle.
We're going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield!
Anyone that's not me have an idea?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
I think the broken sleigh might make that difficult.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Hang on, where'd you get these?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your shoes.
Don't be just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference between sometimes.
Woo!
hope you've been good. Just what you always wanted.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me.
Lost is converting more people. Give it up. He's getting desperate.
It's just what you always wanted.
You can't kill my holiday.
Let some cheer to your heart.
Did it.
Some fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Clawz to tear you asunder.
Oh shit. We're fucked.
No! Use the mother's power just to strengthen himself! You have to kill him now!
Surely nothing's stopping him!
I don't understand! He should be dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the mountains. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. Oh, I know. Clawz needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle. Yeah!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell.